Concerns about winds did not keep tens of thousands of people from going to Balloon Fiesta Park tonight, and they were rewarded handsomely. For the first night of the fiesta, there was a glow, and it was gorgeous. These pictures from Chopper 4 show you why the Glodeo is one of the most popular events of the fiesta. In the crowd tonight, exchange students from Germany, Japan, Vietnam, Mexico, and Russia who are going to school for a few weeks at Albuquerque Academy. We thought it would be interesting to have one of them describe the scene in her native language, Russian, and then English.
Это очень красивое шоу. Такого в жизни никогда не видела, и очень интересно посетить город и особенно такой фестиваль. So it's a really amazing show, and it's a great opportunity to be in your city to visit that festival, and that we can look all these balloons and be happy because of it.
Albuquerque Academy says the exchange students love coming to Albuquerque this time of the year, in part so they can see the world-famous Balloon Fiesta.